too. You can hear? Okay, okay. We ain't playing nobody games. I here live at 5. Yeah, yeah, yeah. My name is DJ Mr. Lowkey, and you were tuned in to Trill for Life Radio. You know what I'm talking about? And we got the Miss Sexy Dre.
Hello, I'm Zamiria.
Zamiria, I'm so sorry. Miss Zamiria in the building.
What's up?
Yeah, I just seen you wreck the stage though. I ain't sleeping in the building. You had you had the crowd back here turned up like, ooh, you know what I'm saying?
I see you.
So tell me a little bit about y'all here in the game. Where you from out here in the city?
I'm from Long Beach, California.
What?
I'm also from Pine Bluff, Arkansas.
West?
P23?
What?
But you know, I live in San Antonio, Texas right now. I kind of go all over the place.
That's what's up, y'all. So you worldwide. You all around the world in the game.
That's
what's up. Straight out of Cali, down here in Texas, doing it big. Like, talk to them about your art, you know what I'm saying? Your history and your game, and you know what I'm saying? What you doing in the music game out here? Because you got a whole different style out here. So just tell me about what you got going on in the city.
Well, actually, I'm doing some work. I'm grinding hard. I'm working on a new mixtape.
Yeah.
Make America Great Again.
Huh.
I'm doing show after show after show.
Really?
I just actually did a Coast to Coast competition. I placed top five in Chicago.
That's what's up.
And got another Coast to Coast event on the 20th of May.
Oh, yeah?
And then I'm going to actually perform for the Executive Def Jam in New York next month. So I've been real busy.
Hey, that's what's up. I salute you in your grind and what you got going on in the city, baby. Straight out of West Coast down here, H-Time. So just tell me about your whole experience of the I-Assist Showcase. Like, just give me your feel of how, after you wrecked the stage at Warehouse Live at H-Time, like, just give me your feel of how you like everything that's going on out here in the city.
Hey, look at here. I grew up on H-Town.
Huh.
You feel me? Hey,
yeah.
I'm all about the Flipper.
Yeah.
The Big Mo.
Already.
The DJ Screw.
Huh.
Hey, I'm in there.
Yeah.
I fools with H-Town, okay?
Already.
I grew up on H-Town.
Yeah.
Those niggas never sweating. But hey, I really like the support. I really like the camaraderie of the event. It's a very nice event.
Really.
And I think it's a good opportunity for artists, especially artists like me.
Yeah.
That don't really just put themselves out there all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really enjoyed my set. I feel like the crowd enjoyed it. And, hey, I'm just here at work.
Yeah.
Get better, you know?
Really? That's what's up, man. See y'all here getting it all the way live, man. So let the people know where they can follow in on Instagram or Twitter, anything like that.
All right. Y'all check this out. This is a phonics lesson.
Yeah.
You can hit me up on Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, and all the other social media sites at Zamiria. 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 That is Z-M-E-A-R-Y to the A. Who you are. Freestyle off the top of my brain.
Yeah.
You ain't got to go, but I'm riding in my car.
Yeah.
Know that I'm leaning to the damn left.
Yeah.
Know that I'm staying to the damn right.
Yeah.
If you know that I'm playing, then you might be whack. Because you know I ain't playing, nigga. That's out of sight. Hold on.
Hold up. Yeah. Straight up and down, that's how we do around here, man. DJ Miss Lowkey, we ain't playing no game. Networking and grinding with the finest. Finest, the top of the top only. It's Trill for Life Radio. Yeah. So you want to give any shout-outs, anything right quick, you know what I'm saying?
First of all, I want to shout out my maker. Almighty God.
Hallelujah.
I want to shout out Pine Bluff, Arkansas, Long Beach, California, Denton, Texas, San Antonio, Texas.
Yeah.
What up, Dallas? What up, everybody doing their thing right now? I shout out the whole world. What up to my disabled veterans, my Army people,
God
my civilians? Hey, what up the whole world?
Damn me.
Everybody
nothing but love on this end, and that's what we do, man. Real recognize, real in the fake fade away, man. So we out here getting it, DJ Mr. Lowkey. So look, I know you got something working for the people. You got a mixtape, you got a single, you got a video. What you got out here for the people?
Actually, I'm about to work on three videos in the next month.
Three videos.
I got Love Disappear coming.
Huh.
I have Turning Heads coming, and I got the single that I performed, Chicken Fried Rice, coming.
Chicken Fried Rice.
And we chop it up all the time like Chicken Fried Rice. You
over that nod? Hey, goddamn me. Look here, it's not a game, man. Look, I need to hear something. I know you got something on YouTube or something. Please bless you. Bless the game over here one good time. Trill Life Radio, I-Assist Showcase. We are here networking and grinding in a major way. Team Double Dose in the building. I got my family around me. Let me go and hit you one more time. I told y'all it's still early and it's still getting more and more packed in here. These artists is not playing. Yeah, we all the way live around here. You know what I'm saying? Got my family with me. Yeah, pretty latest on that grind. Yeah, pretty ladies on the grind. I love them. That shit there, boy. I tell you, that's the best shit ever in life right there. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, yeah.
I like this shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, well, we out here working, networking, and grinding.
I catch y'all a little snippet.
You gonna hit us with a little snippet, a little something? Yeah, because you gotta hit the people with a little something on the game right too. Let's see here. Yeah. Truth Life Radio. DJ Mr. Low Key. Yeah, we getting it all the way in around this one. It's playing? What is it?
A little default. You know how technology can be sometimes. We got Cooperville coming to the stage.